Here are three things that you need to know this morning. Core PCE for June rising 4.1% on the year versus the prior 4.6% reading. That's a little cooler than expected. It's widely known as the Fed's preferred inflation measure. Data takes on an extra importance in the weeks to come as the Fed's next steps are unclear. The next two CPI prints are already on investors' radar ahead of the September decision. Another event came out of left field this morning. The Bank of Japan widened its yield curve tolerance band, seeing a reaction across markets. We'll break down why you should care. And Intel shares higher after earnings showed a strong showing for data centers and recovery in its PC business. PC group sales of $6.8 billion and then data center sales of $4 billion both beat the street. The chipmaker expects adjusted earnings of 20 cents per share for the third quarter. That's ahead of expectations. And on an earnings call, CEO Pat Gelsinger said that made clear that the business is committed to going after the AI market, saying, quote, there are opportunities for us both as a product provider and a foundry and technology provider. And Ford moving lower this morning after its second quarter results showed a slowdown in its EV division. The automaker now expects full year losses in its Model E units to hit $4.5 billion. That's up from a previously projected $3 billion. CEO Jim Farley saying in a statement that EV adoption will be a little slower than expected. Despite these projected losses, Ford raised its operating profit guidance, now expecting between $11 and $12 billion.